Okay. Stand up pledge. We are standing now with millions around the world on this symbolic day, the International Day for the Eradication of Poverty, to show our commitment to the fight against extreme poverty and inequality. We are standing because we refuse to accept or receive a world where 50,000 people die every day as a result of extreme poverty and the gap between rich and poor is getting wider. We are standing because we want our economy to be profitable. We need millions of
There's one more slide.
We join in solidarity with the people from over 100 countries to the leaders of the wealthy community. We urge you to see you from the promise of poverty, debt relief, more integrity, trade justice, and gender equality. To the leaders of poorer countries, may give your first responsibility to the daily lives of poor citizens. We ask you to tackle inequality, to be accountable to your people, to govern fairly and justly, to fight corruption, to fulfill human rights. Today and every day, we will stand up and speak out against poverty. We will continue to fight against poverty and equality and hold our leaders to their promises. We are asking not for charity, but for justice. For millions of boys standing in solidarity today, no more excuses, end poverty now.